How to fix limited access in Discord. So if you want to fix limited access in Discord, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your Google or your browser and search for Discord support and go with support.discord.com, and this will take you to the website or the browser. Now you need to go with search, and under search you need to search for limited access, and here you need to go with the first option, which is limited access FAQ. Just tap on it and this will give you all of the information on how you can fix your limited access in your Discord. But if you don't find this helpful, then you just need to simply scroll down, and here you need to tap on submit a request. Once you tap on submit a request, now you can simply go with an option of help and support, and you need to enter your email address, you need to enter the type of question, the subject, the description, and you can also add some files or attachments, and after that go with submit. And once you've submitted a request, then your limited access on your Discord will be fixed. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.